to only allow admin to send messages in Messenger group. So if you want to only allow admin to send messages in your Messenger group, then first you need to open up your Messenger application. After opening your Messenger, now you just need to simply go with a group, tap on the name, and here you need to scroll down. Once you scroll down, you'll have privacy and support. Under privacy and support, you'll have message permissions. Tap on it, and here it says allow message sharing. So you just need to simply turn it on. And after that, under message request, here it says require an admin to approve all requests to join the group chat. So you can turn this on. It will require an admin to approve the request. If you want to, you can turn this on. Here under privacy and support, you will have an option of message permissions. Tap on it and then turn off allow message sharing. Once you turn this off, now this will only allow the admins to send messages in the Messenger group. That's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.